What's up, guys? JB at Stacks and Packs. First random NBA Hoops 3 boxer all card ship. Have not had a first round rookie auto yet. We've had 6 boxes, pretty much all vet autos. So I'm hoping we get something good here. One of those top 10 NBA draft pick autos would be nice. Or 101. Good luck, guys. Here we go. All cards ship to your respective teams. I think next is the Leaf Draft. This is where I'll definitely fall behind because I had scheduled that at 12:30 before I realized I was squeezing in another NBA break. So, Leaf Draft will probably not be until about 1, and then the other random will be after that. And then I still gotta finish the tickets for the drawing for the Anthony Edwards card here. You're definitely missing out if you are not buying a break spot for Monday night's Bowman's Best off my website for $54.95. It'll get you 2 tickets for a chance at that card that is worth $700-$800. All it takes is 1 ticket, 1 spot, gets you 2 tickets, so. Alright, here we go. Box number 1 of our random team. Good luck, everybody. Franz Wagner, now playing. Oh, you work at 8? Yeesh. Zaire Williams, rookie. Well, if you got to go to bed, I definitely understand. Domantas Sabonis, City Edition for the Pacers. Marcus Morris, Sr., purple. Let's see. Quentin Grimes, rookie. Road to the Finals out of 2021. Kawhi Leonard, rookie. Greg Brown. We got a Cunningham, rookie. I thought we had another red back. Let's see. High Voltage of Donovan Mitchell for the Utah Jazz. Haven't seen a lot of Jazz yet. There you go, Ron Payne. And a IO rookie for the Bulls. That's going to go to Brent. I don't think Brent is with us anymore either. I believe Brent has passed out as well. Red back of Devonte Graham for the... Is he on the Hornets still? No, the Pelicans. The Pelicans. Turn this heater off. Gonna foil Rudy Gobert. I heard he's got COVID again. Good job, pal. Out of 199. Zach LaVine, hypnotized. Foil, Chicago. The Bulls. It's gonna be Brent. Hey, there's a LeBron insert. Prime Twine for the Lakers. John Majewski. There you go, John. How about a Sean Kemp auto? That's pretty cool. For the Thunder. Ronnie J. There you go, Ronnie. Where's Ronnie J at? Sean Kemp, Scotty Barnes, we got next. Franz Wagner. Ronnie J, you got an autograph of Sean Kemp. Now playing Isaiah Jackson, Jalen Suggs. Got a purple of Anthony Davis for the Lakers. And another LeBron insert. High Court. The Lake Show is John Majewski. LeBron James. I was watching a highlight earlier of when he first came in the NBA out of high school. Man, I hate to say it, but LeBron was a freaking just ultimate beast. Some of the highlight reels were insane. John Kemp. Hey, what's up, man? Nice timing. Sean Kemp auto. That's pretty cool. Where's John at? John, are you in the house? Getting some Lakers hits here. Maybe we'll get that one of one LeBron. Continuing on. Let's see. Keon Johnson. Oh, yeah. Kemp was sick back then. Zero Gravity. Jason Tatum for the Celtics. Number to 2021, Luka, road to the finals for the Mavs. Kuminga, rookie for the Warriors. Foil, Giannis, City Edition. I thought that, surprised it's not numbered. It's not numbered, but pretty sweet looking. Giannis for the Bucks. That is Amanda. Nice hit, Amanda. Obi Toppin purple, second year for the Knicks. That's gonna go to Rouse and Josh Christopher. Leaf draft, full case, PYT coming up next. We're going to have 72 autos. 72 autos coming up in probably about 30 minutes. Rest of box number one. City edition of Damian Lillard. Evan Mobley rookie for the Cavs. Suggs of Jalen Suggs, Magic now playing. Kendrick Nunn, green foil to 75. That is going to the Lakers as well for John. And a foil hypnotized of Jamtastic of Zach LaVine. Bulls. There you go, Brent. Brent with another hit. LeBron base for John. John with three LeBrons already. James Harden, prime twine. Here we go. Cade Cunningham. We got next the Pistons. That's going to go to Tom Kirkpatrick. And then we got Bones for the Nuggets. That's going to Woodbeck. That was box one. Pretty good box. Sean Kemp auto. Cunningham insert and Cunningham rookie. Mobley. Donovan Mitchell high voltage. We got any red backs? Nope. All right, number two. I believe we've only had two rookie autos so far. About the Kraken box, what is this? This is box 9 that I've opened on the night. Or no, 8. Box 8. So out of the 7 autos, we've had 5 vet autos. Need us a nice big rookie auto. I'd like to see one of those one-of-one black artist proof, too. That'd be nice. Give us the Curry, the LeBron one-of-one, the LaMelo, the Luka. Just one time. LaMelo second year. Beef stew. Kawhi to 2021. Hey, there we go. Cade Cunningham foil we got next for the Pistons. That'll go to Tom Kirkpatrick. Nice hit, Tom. There we go. Second year purple LaMelo Hornets. Abe. Abe with the second year purple Melo. Jared Butler rookie. Let's see. De'Aaron Fox City Edition. Chris Dwart rookie for the Pacers. Zach LaVine again to 199 for the Bulls and for Brent. Brent getting a lot of Bulls hits too. We've had a lot of LaVine hits in this case so far, including the out of 10 one. Let's see. Road to the Finals, Booker out of 999. Jalen Suggs, rookie for the Magic. Ooh, what do we got? Is that a gold? Can't tell. Maybe not. Maybe I'm seeing things. Ooh, it is gold. Dang. Couldn't have been somebody else. Scotty Lewis. 6 of 10 on the Artist Proof Rookie. That will go to the Charlotte Hornets, and that is Abe. Very nice card, but wish it was a little higher draft pick. He was drafted in the second round. Nice card to 10. Ugh, could have been a big hit though. High Voltage Harden. It's like the third one of those we've had. Luca City Edition. And our autograph is, hey, it's a rookie at least, Zaire Williams for the Grizzlies. That's going to go to Ron Payne. There you go, Ron. Jalen Suggs we got next. Nice. Cade Cunningham. Hoops. Top pick of the NBA draft insert. That's an SP. Tom. Another nice Cade. Tom cleaning up with the Cunningham hits in the break. CJ McCollum. Foil. Guy that played with LeBron's kid, I believe. think they were on the same team. A little behind if you're waiting for Leaf Draft. The Case Break Leaf Draft Baseball is coming up right after this. Gonna have 72 autos. There's a Giannis Hoopla. Usman. Cade Cunningham again. Tom, you're getting your spot back, your spot money back. Scotty Barnes for the Raptors, now playing AO, rookie for the Bulls. Purple, Cam Johnson for the Suns. Prime Twine, Zion for the Pelicans. Franz Wagner, rookie for the Magic. Shy, purple for the Thunder. T-Mac, Houston Rockets, Zero Gravity, and a Jonathan Kuminga for the Warriors rookie. All right, the rest of box two. Trey Murphy, Pelicans. Green, New York Knicks, Obi. Ooh, it's an eBay one of one. It is 99 of 99. Nice. That's the Knicks. And a Ja Foil Hypnotized. Memphis, Ron Payne. Evan Mobley for the Cavs. Amanda. And a Ja High Court. And a rookie of Scotty Lewis. That'll finish random teams break number 1-3 boxer. Do a recap here. Coming up next is the Leaf Draft Metal Full Case. 72 autographs. Should be fun. Somebody's going to win a PSA 10 Anthony Edwards, too, and a lot of people are sleeping on the opportunity to scoop that card because you're not buying a spot in the break for Monday. Bowman's best. All right, here's a recap. There was a rookie auto right there, finally. I think the last three boxes should have some heat. I think that'll be the best break, hopefully. I don't know why I'm doing a recap. There's still another box. That's a sign of me losing my mind while you all just watched me do it. Let's see what's in this box. The box was sitting right there and I thought we were done with this break. I got ahead of myself. You idiot, the break isn't over. This might be the hot box. This might have the fire right here. Here we go. Now we're on the last box of this break. LeBron base. Numbered out of 2021, Trae Young. Oh, we got a foil of Isaiah Jackson, NBA Hoops Now Playing. Purple of Seti Osman, Cade Cunningham again. It's like the fourth or fifth one of him this break. Here we have a Ja Morant Zero Gravity for Memphis, AO rookie for the Bulls for Brent. The Pistons and the Bulls doing work. Kai Jones Now Playing for the Cavaliers. Kevin Love out of 75. That is 57 of 75. Amanda, Franz Wagner, rookie for the Magic. Road to the Finals, Kawhi, 2021. The Magic. Who got the Magic? Danny G. Green of Will Barton /99 for the Nuggets, Kuminga rookie. Bill Russell, Legends of the Ball for the Celtics. Prime Twine of Paul George. Is this our auto? Joshua Primo. Out of 25. 23 of 25 for Simon. Spurs rookie. Rookie Inc. Don't know anything about him, but that is our autograph. It's a rookie. Jalen Johnson. Then we have a Evan Mobley again. Moses Moody. And a Jokic hypnotized foil for the Nugs. Jalen Suggs. High Court of Kevin Durant for the Nets. Chris Schwartz and Keon Johnson. The Hoops is really making me work this year to pull some big hits. Where's the artist proof cards, man? Finishing off the break. Zaire Williams. Got a purple of Will Barton. Shai Gilgeous City Edition. Purple of Luca Garza for the Pistons rookie. Moses Moody rookie. High Court Luca. James Bouknight now playing rookie insert. Jamal Murray, active club 3-point leader, foil for the Nugs. Shaq Daddy Diesel, zero gravity, and a Herbert Jones rookie. All right, now that is the end of the break for random box, or random 3-box teams. Number one for Hoops. Redback Devin Vassell for the Spurs. recap, get the video uploading, and go to Leaf Draft Baseball. Still got that other random coming up. That'll be after the Leaf draft. That will last three boxes here of the hoops. Fortunately, I didn't get a full case this year. Case has 20 boxes. Cards on the stand. Prime Twine, LeBron. High Voltage, Donovan Mitchell. High Court, LeBron. Purple, LaMelo. Cade Cunningham. Top pick of the NBA draft insert. Cade Cunningham, Sean Kemp, Hot Signatures, autograph, nice one right there, and Rookie Ink, Joshua Primo, 23 of 25 for the Spurs. That's going to do it. Thank you guys for watching and joining. Appreciate it. Make sure you like and subscribe and hit the bell on my YouTube. And appreciate it very much. That's the break. Thank you guys very much. So I'm gonna bring my keyboard and my screen over. They don't have like a checklist, like a cheat sheet, because I don't know where all these guys go. So I'm gonna kind of label them as we go to, for leaf draft at least. That's what I was looking at. I was looking to see if there was any checklist where it says where all the teams that everybody goes to, but there's not, so that's fine. We can figure it out.